Welcome back to Nintendo TV Play Super Smash Bros. Melee, featuring myself, Spencer, and my co-host, Matt. I'm playing as Samus, Matt's playing as Fox. It's just been instant every time lately.
You need a moment? God damn, you're so fucking loud, dude.
It's just because everything was quiet earlier. I was just as loud earlier. Never get this right. There you go.
You ready?
Sick. Yeah, I'm probably fine.
I didn't miss that. Duck.
I totally DI'd the wrong way too. I might have been able to live that. Although it was a pretty perfect leg. I think you backheard. Nice. Oh shit.
Oh, that was a nair, dog. That was stupid, Matt.
Oh, that was an error. Oh, that was bad. Oh shit, no. No. Should have texted.
Yeah, you had, like, a lot of time.
Yeah, I stuck to like the worst part of it. Oh no.
Oh, not helicopter. I'm back and I'm better than ever. That's fucking dumb. That was, like, just not even a word for that. Try to, like, L-cancel the landing lag for the up B.
You know.
That was pretty sick.
Meant to just do a quick turn forward smash. I don't know why I tried to turn around. I could have just done a forward smash, but DI the wrong direction. Yeah, I totally fucked up the last part.
Yeah.
Yeah, I should have.
Should have known that was coming.
Try to get the nair out. Yeah.
Sick. You see me wall jump?
I did not see you wall jump. I was trying to survive.
Oh, I wall jumped and then shined you.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Oh, come on, Noob. I had a nair out. That should not have hurt me.
Oh, God. I forgot what game I was in.
What'd you try to do?
Dash attack out of running with C-stick.
A little too low on the thingy.
Thank you. Damn. It's like the craziest crater combo I've ever done.
I thought for sure that the charge shot was coming.
Yeah, I don't know why I didn't do that. Oh, that was dumb. That was dumb.
Yeah, that percent, you can't just crouch there.
Well, I mean, not even that. Just the attack was dumb. Like, I wasn't even trying to, like, crouch cancel anything. I was just, for some reason, thought that that would hit you. That was a gamble. It was like, shoot it now, and he might let go of his shine, thinking that I'm not gonna shoot it, or don't shoot it now, and then possibly get hit.
Could have sweet spotted that, but.
Keep forgetting that I can use the Z air out of tumble.
I fucked it up anyways.
Miles.
Ready,
Fucking stupid.
No. $233.
Yeah, I'm pretty upset about that.
Shot you with my laser and you shot me with your laser.
That's not a laser. Now this. This is a laser. That myself. Damn it. Can just close it out. I got all Willy Wonked. I don't know what that means, but it's just it's how I feel. I feel like my APM is actually lower as Samus.
Well, yeah, she's a slower character.
I feel like, I'm talking about like, I feel like I'm actually trying, well, I'm going for less attacks in general,
mm-hmm.
but accomplishing roughly the same as I do with Marth. Because you were about the same average damage. And
yeah,
I was close to the same with an average of 30 less APM. Let's see if my APM fluctuated like it did last time. 379, 335, wow. 354, 316, 299, 337.
Yes. It fluctuated.
Wait, go to the game 5. Okay, so average damage per minute was 136, but my APM was only 299. Go to game 1. My APM was 379, average damage was 88. It's a bigger stage, though.
Yeah. Very interesting.
Yeah, I feel like I... I didn't, like, stay with the whole scenario. Is this number 80? I didn't stay with the whole, like, game plan very easily towards the end. Which is why I feel like I got you up so high, you know, before I finally killed you.
Mm-hmm.
But then I kind of rallied back a little bit with that one combo that I did right away.
Yeah.
But sometimes it's just hard with Samus to like finish anything out because she has more like mid moves that are sometimes harder to like initiate with
mm-hmm.
than other characters. So it's harder to just like get the hits and then kill you. Like you can't combo with her, I guess, as easily.
Yeah.
Except for certain situations. And you were just avoiding those situations. And I might not have been finding them as well. I was kind of prioritizing the wrong stuff there at the end. But I feel like overall I played okay. I played, you know, well. It was sloppy. Some of it was cool. But alright guys, well thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, share it with your friends. If you want to see some more, subscribe. We'll see you guys next time.
Peace.